Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to finally crush the Prince Rupert's drop. And if you are not familiar what it is, it's a hardened glass drop. This big head over here is very hard, and you make this by dropping molten glass to the water. And when you are doing that, the glass is hardened, and also because the surface of the glass cools down faster and the inside of it's still like molten and very hot. When it cools down, there is really high tension built to inside of that glass. So the head is very hard, but the tail of the thing is very not hard. And if you break the tail, the whole thing explodes. And here you can see how that goes. So yeah, it's really interesting piece because it's same time really hard and really weak. And thanks for Suomen lasinjalostus for making these. And I think these are really big ones. I didn't know that you can make these big ones, but now we have them and yeah, let's crush them. And here we go!
I'm not sure can you see that, but there was like glass smoke on the air because the thing exploded so hard.
So the thing was very hard. I was really surprised at how big the explosion was, and here you can see there is small dent here and here that the thing left. And I think we are going to explore another one, and this time film the pressure meter so we can see how strong the thing really is.
So here is the second drop that we crushed. The pressure impact that crushing the drop causes to press is so fast and tiny that a pressure meter couldn't measure it. But I think it was about 10 tons according to the dents that the drops made. But I also added more speed to our Kronos high speed camera, and I think this is actually first time on video when you can see the drop end of this exploding and the shock wave goes to a direction of the tail and not the other way around how it's usually done.
Yeah, there was our Prince Rupert's drops, but because the guys at the glass company were so excited, they gave us this glass kettlebell to be crushed. And then we have this outdoor light, which is made out of recycled glass and plastic. And this should be really tough. So let's see. That I was thinking, because usually if something is made out of plastic and so big, it's going to be a bad day. But I think the glass inside of the plastic quite like saved us. But I think that it doesn't matter what lamp you throw there, it's going to be crushed after our press. Yeah, but let's try the kettlebell next. Quite good lesson about what's difference between hardened glass and just regular glass. The kettlebell went out quite peacefully when you compare it to the Rupert's drop. Yeah, but I think that was all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this Komodon dragon, which is like really big ass lizard. And I think it's somehow poisonous or something like that. And it's also very big, so it's extremely dangerous and we must deal with it.